The following contest is a tag team championship first round match. Introducing first, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal Batista. From Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Almighty Bobby Lashley. And from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman. Lesnar.
Team action underway with Batista and Bobby Lashley. And on the other side of the ring, they are facing off with Strowman and Brock Lesnar.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They've probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Hot shoulder tackle. Into the hip toss.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't.
The colossal clutch. Can they get the grip locked in? Can you believe Byron? Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
Time. Right to the kidneys from behind. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Being tossed around. You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it. And did you hear the impact of that? Gotta hurt. That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects. Batista's big, he could pin his opponent right here. No, a kick out.
Doesn't go well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Uh-oh. You're about to take a trip to Suplex City, courtesy of the Beast. Ooh.
Done.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Five.
Brock could be seconds away.
Is it enough? The cover. And now Batista sent ringside.
One, two.
Down to Bowden. Will it be? After the one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, God, that hurt. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Unleashed might and force.
Oh, just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hole.
Oh, man. Bobby Lashley just got busted up.
Some good hits.
Back suplex, no! Driven down.
One. delivered back into the ring.
Here we go. Oh!
The Beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Spear!
Oh, my goodness.
Textbook fallaway slam.
And this is just outrageous power.
German.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. Clothesline.
What impact.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Strowman glaring at his soon-to-be victim. Oh, man, check out this power! Gorilla press slam!
Lashley zeroing in.
Searching in the hurt lock!
The hurt lock locked in! Letting an ace of Mitchell, and
he breaks it up, but it was still going.
Way to steer clear.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
There's the tag.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. He catches Braun looking.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ooh. Oh, knee lift. He gets tagged in. He's ejected from the ring. He's mentally and physically exhausted now.
Yeah. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. He kicks out with force.
Are you kidding me?
Not even a one count.
Let's keep fighting.
Well scattered reversal there. Forced out of the ring.
Back suplex, no. Driven down.
Oh, a stomp.
Oh my goodness.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man.
Left into a German. Lesnar quick to counter. That was almost a count out. Brock Lesnar, what power! That's another five coming through!
Will Batista recover?
Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one!
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Yes, tag. position now.
With the tag is Brock Lesnar.
Big boot.
Oh, oh man.
Tagged into action. Boom, running ST.
This is it.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
The muscle memory's gotta be taken over now. Think to kick out before three.
Oh man. Tag is registered.
Taken down to the canvas.
And that's gonna impair Brock even more.
Well, Bobby knows he can't afford to back up. He has to finish this.
Save for his team.
Braun telegraphing that one.
He takes control. Jawbreaker counter to get out of that.
He manages to escape. Cinching in the hook.
It's cinched in deep. Full Nelson locked in pretty good here.
To yet another attack.
Release German.
Uh-oh. Here it comes. Brock Lesnar.
And five.
Oh, my.
Unloading their best shot. Lots more.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe.
The switch here to Braun Strowman.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
No.
An agile escape.
Suplex brings him down.
Check out the power.
Destruction from Strowman.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just
pushing the cover for the win. That will end it.
Here are your winners, Braun Strowman and Brock.